Hi everybody, my name is Esha Smith-Balgaba. I'm the head chef and owner of Esha's Eats. I'll be the chef for Snagfest. I'm gonna give you a sample of the salad you'll have. I can't show you all the treats that you're gonna be getting, but I'll show you this. So we're gonna do a berry summer salad with a maple sumac vinaigrette. So you just need some spring mix, cucumber, whatever berries you have. I have blueberry and strawberry. You can slice these however you want. And on to move on to the vinaigrette. The vinaigrette's super easy and fast too. So I like to make mine in mason jars. I have some maple syrup, so I'm gonna put that in. And then this is dried sumac. So I'm gonna put some in here, and dried sumac is kind of acidic, so you don't want to add too much because we will be using apple cider vinegar with mother, and that's quite strong. So we also have some garlic powder, salt, and this is Himalayan pink salt, but you can use whatever salt you have. And then we have some pepper. We have our olive oil, and I just like to keep that up to here. You can kind of see the maple syrup will be on the bottom, then your dried spices, whatever you put in, vinegar, and then the oil. So then we're just gonna give it a shake. And then your vinaigrette's done. So this salad and vinaigrette took all of maybe 5 minutes, probably not even. And your vinaigrette looks like this. And the longer you let it set, the better it tastes. And you just dress it with however much vinaigrette you like. I like to overdress mine for myself personally. And then that's your salad. And your vinaigrette, homemade in a nice little mason jar. You can reuse it. And if this just gets a little empty, you can keep adding to it. Okay, so let's get a bite with everything. You need a strawberry, a blueberry, some of your greens, and I don't know if I can look elegant, but I'll try. I'm learning how to make my vinaigrette and salad. I'll see you July 21st, 2023 at the Gathering Place by the Grand, and come out and have a great time, listen to the music, have a few laughs, eat some food. I'll see you there.